Aide. The word aide is a noun that refers to a person who assists or helps someone else in a specific task or role. It is commonly used to describe someone who supports and aids another person in their work or activities. The term aide is often used in professional settings, such as in government, healthcare, education, or military contexts. Here are a few examples to illustrate the usage of aide. 1. In a school setting, the teacher's aide helped the students with their assignments. The principal's aide organized the school assembly. 2. In a healthcare setting, the nurse's aide assisted the doctor during the surgery. The physical therapist's aide helped the patient with their exercises. 3. In a government setting, the president's aide prepared the briefing documents for the meeting. The senator's aide responded to constituents' inquiries. 4. In a military setting, the general's aide coordinated the logistics for the troops. The colonel's aide reviewed the battle plans. In all of these examples, the aide is someone who provides support, assistance, or help to another person in their respective roles. They play a crucial role in ensuring the smooth functioning of various tasks and responsibilities.